A Lawrence teen is charged with murder in the death of her roommate and former boss at CC's Pizza.
Now, she's the same young woman who was missing for nearly 2 weeks. Sarah Gonzalez McLean faces a charge of first-degree murder in the death of Hal Sasko. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison is live at Lawrence with this developing case. Haley?
And the Douglas County prosecutor says that the crime was premeditated. He is also not ruling out the possibility that McLean may face more charges in connection to this crime. McLean is currently detained in Florida, where she was found by park rangers in the Everglades Saturday, illegally camping after hours in Sasko's car. Rangers also say that she was in possession of a controlled substance. McLean is now facing federal charges because of that. Charges the U.S. attorney says that they will waive so she can be brought back to answer for Sasko's death.
Well, obviously, everybody wants to know why, how, when. So these are some of the things we'd be asking her during any kind of interview we have with her.
Families say that they want to thank everyone who prayed for McLean's safe return, but they are also saying that they believe she is a victim. Lawrence police have said they believe McLean acted alone. Reporting live in Lawrence, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.